again from the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen, Chris